Welcome to MooMooMath and Science. In this video, I'd like to talk about what causes tides. Tides are the rise and fall of sea levels caused by three items: gravitational force of the moon, the sun, and the rotation of the earth. Gravity is the force that pulls everything in the universe towards everything else. Even though the moon is much smaller than the sun, the moon's pull has a much more pronounced effect on the Earth's ocean because it is closer than the sun. The moon exerts around 2.5 times more force than the sun. On the side of the Earth that's facing the moon, the pull of gravity causes oceans to bulge outward. On the other side of the Earth, the moon's pull on the solid ground causes the oceans to bulge there. The Earth rotates on its axis, so this bulge is constantly changing location. The moon thus tends to stretch the Earth slightly along the line connecting the Earth and the moon. The solid Earth deforms a bit, but the ocean water, being fluid, is free to move much more in response to the tidal force. Where the bulge is bigger, it's high tide. Where the water doesn't bulge, it's low tide. In this picture, you can see the difference between high and low tide. The moon's orbit around the Earth also causes tidal changes. Most places get 2 high tides and 2 low tides each day. Approximately twice a month, around new moon and full moon, when the sun, moon, and Earth form a line, the tidal force due to this alignment is at its maximum, and the tide's range is also at its maximum. This is called spring tide. When the moon is at first quarter or third quarter, the sun and moon are separated by 90 degrees, and the solar tidal force cancels the moon's tidal force. At these points in the lunar cycle, the tide's range is at its minimum. This is called neap tides. So there we go, a bit of information about tides and why we have them. Thanks for watching, and MooMooMath uploads a new math and science video every day. Please subscribe and share.